The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants, first, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 158 pounds, the superstar, Prince Rogers Nelson.
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
The Royal Rumble match has such a rich history, but only a few dozen winners over the last 30 years.
I understand a superstar's excitement in competing in the Royal Rumble match, but it's so important to conserve your energy.
Remember, one of these competitors will go on to WrestleMania to battle for the championship of their choice.
Who's it gonna be?
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Oh my God, assault.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Oof. The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Next entrance, getting ready to come out. He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
It is all going his way right about now.
Nasty backhand right there.
Side rush and leg sweep, takedown, and heavy hands to follow.
He must have seen that coming.
How does it affect the superstar's psyche to be eliminated here?
It's a big opportunity, you lose. But since you'll be joining many other eliminated competitors, you can argue that their misery loves company.
Sitting next to you, I know exactly how that feels.
Scoop slam from behind. Inverted scoop slam.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Just knocked right out of that.
Great counter.
Send him up for the flip.
Oh, man, face first.
stop your opponent.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He's on his heels a bit now.
And again, man, just a little bit longer to go.
Quickly slips behind.
Goes into the turnbuckle, battling to stay alive now. gut.
Now into a neck breaker.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Insurrection back on Insurrection.
Oh, what a
contested.
The sail of the joints of the leg. Able to avoid it there.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Kick to the gut.
Who could change the complexion of this match?
To the midsection, here we go.
Watch out!
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Wicked forward.
Did you hear that thud?
What a right hook.
Oh my God! Vicious right forward.
He's a projectile.
This is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
No.
My goodness. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Suplex.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Ooh, nasty shot. A competitor has been eliminated.
Could be the end here. Punch right in the head.
Oh, this is just establishing dominance, establishing control. F10 face buster.
up the chest.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Stomping the leg.
Oh, what a hit. And that attack could be devastating for him.
It'll be an arduous task for him to recover after tonight's battle.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Back suplex, no! Driven down.
Back suplex, oh no!
Face buster, had that one scouted.
Oh boy, he's talking him. Watching for an opening.
And he's able to hurt him.
I think some people might be a little surprised to see these superstars as the final two here in the Royal Rumble match.
And that will leave him with a cause for concern.
And he might be reaching the threshold of what he can withstand.
Superstar!
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of pride has to come with surviving elimination matches.